bait's still on there. Nice, another 4-pounder or so. Another nice one to back that one. Go get this big feller. 8-10 pounder. Maybe not. Is that the one that ate the snake? Get a good close up look at this big boy. Good 10 pound or so. 8-10 pounder.
Snake was right about in the middle of the line.
See some pretty good tugging going on down there. I think that big feller's pissed off. Another pan size.
Happens when the picture goes out. It is? They like this deeper water a little better. Damn. That was easy. That is crazy. going on here, do you know that? I've never seen anything like it. You ever had this good luck?
Not like this. This is pretty good. This is as big as this water out here.
Deeper water.
A lot of shiny hooks.
Yeah. Bait fish right there. Baby. It's just a baby.
We've got at least three more in a row here.
Ridiculous.
What's what, 5, 6, 6 in a row?
Something like that. Like it's pulling. This is crazy. I've never, ever seen anything like this before. This is like a week's worth of fish in some places. Yeah.
Then you gotta go back, let's get them all off the line, find out which ones fit within the spot limits and which ones don't.
Must be a school of blues working through here.
Last couple of days, apparently.
Yeah. What, one channel cat?
Did you pull the trout lines or you leave them out, bro? Make room for a real fish.
Go up and grab and hold.